Amina fights for breath, her malnourished body unable to fight off infection. Her mother tells her she will stay at her bedside until God decides her daughter's fate.